Hey, what up, guys? Default Soup here.
And it's Landrian. We're back at it again.
Playing some Player Unknown Battlegrounds for the first time after only playing H1Z1. I fell into the hype train and now I'm playing this game. So I'm gonna create my character now. And this really suits me the most, I think.
I'm gonna go with the classic Landrian username.
Ooh. You think if I have an afro, do you think this would hinder my ability to be good at the game? Do you think people would see me because of my afro? Why is the quality on this so bad? Why do they look so waxed? Oh my
god. Bro, they look so bad.
Dude, okay, go the far right one. Just look at his face.
Yeah, I know. Look at his neck. Like, look at halfway down his neck. What is that, bro?
Oh, man. I've found my. Are you? Please tell me you have to change this down the road when I hate this guy.
I don't think so.
Oh no. Rewards. What's the rewards? Really? That's cool. Oh, I don't have enough BP. My bad.
Oh, I did the exact same thing.
do we just click? Are we starting?
I guess.
How do we know how to work the
throw? Just invite me.
You online on Steam?
Yeah.
I'm not online on Steam, actually.
It says you're in the lobby.
Oh, I'm not, actually. Is there a refresh? Oh, shit, there is a refresh. So far, not liking this game, alright? Kidding. Invite. Alright, here we go. Wait, do we really not even start with clothes? We're just underwear bandits?
I have clothes.
I don't have clothes, that's where underwear right now.
Oh, go to character.
Oh, I was gonna say, wow. I mean, to be honest.
Silly goose.
I don't need a shirt, to be honest.
Okay, I'm ready when you are.
Just give me a second, man. Don't rush this. Important to me. I think I look exactly how I would like to look. You have to pay 3,000 to change the appearance of my character, so the shitty meme that I made wasn't worth it?
Bro.
Fuck me.
Go to the home, okay?
I'm trying to start a match, bro. What are you talking
about? No, go to the home, okay?
Game on home?
Look at the proportional size of the guy compared to the AK to the left.
Holy shit, that's a big fucking gun, bro.
That's like one of those machine guns that go in the back of tanks, bro.
True, I need to go into my settings real quick. I'm ready, are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
I hit ready, are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Catching right now, bro. I have never. Okay, so for the information right now, we have never played this game. This is our very first map. Oh, what's happening? Okay, sorry, I got really scared there, people.
Yeah.
What's up with the sensitivity?
What's up with this game and bro? Already? I don't like this!
Hey, you have to be positive.
Dude, look at jump and punch, bro. Look at the Superman punch. Oh god, the word is... Come on,
bro! Oh, come on.
I can't hear you over these people that are so loud.
Are you ready to eject them? Three. Oh, wait, let's go over this couch real quick. Let's go. 3, 2, 1, eject. Okay, I see a town. I don't know college for this. I don't know how to.
Alright, do you want to go into the water part or the land part?
I can try to make my way to the water part. I can sure try. But I don't know if it's gonna work. This is gonna be bad for me. I'll go, oh wow, you can really swing this thing.
Yeah, this is really good.
Oh shit. Do you see any cars nearby? I'm trying to use my H1Z1 senses, but I don't think it's gonna really work in this game. Oh shit, I landed!
I see a car, but I don't know if you can drive it.
I think I'm...
I don't know what cars you can drive in this game and what you can't.
I know one looks like a Volvo, that's about all.
I know one's like a Doom Buggy.
Yeah, that too. F to open doors. I already hate this game. I want it to be... Oh, okay. Me gusta. How does this work, though?
Okay, the sensitivity's AIDS.
This, honestly, first impression on sensitivity, AIDS. I agree. Reload. It's like fast at times and it's super slow at other times.
Really? It's just slow for me.
I'm lagging a little bit. I'm not gonna lie. Oh shit, I see somebody. How do you zoom? How do you do the double? Oh, there we go. This guy probably thinks I know what I'm doing, but I really, to be honest, I don't. That was me, just so you know. If you have a gun, come over here and try to help me.
Okay.
Oh, I got 2 kills! Oh, okay, I actually love this game. It's probably my favorite game I've ever played. Take this. I'll take this off you. Ooh, we had one of the... I don't know what this is, but I'm going to take it. It looks like a shotgun. Okay.
How do you even enter your inventory? I don't even know.
Tab, just like the other game.
Oh, really? Oh, I switched all my settings, so I don't even know.
In this game or in the other game?
In H1.
Oh. So, walking, is that you?
Yeah, that's me. That's me.
You're just giving me the spooks. So, if you double click, it goes into. It's cool. It's cool. Let's see if this is the superior player experience I've heard it has been.
What?
What? Hi, how you doing? My name is Mark. Actually, no, it's the beat. Oh, wow, that's cool. Okay, you gotta admit, this game does look better, alright?
It looks better?
On a graphical... Yes.
I think it looks about the same.
Are you on drugs? This looks about the same?
Yeah.
Are you kidding me? Have you ever seen this amount of detail in H1?
Yeah.
I don't know what H1... I wish I was playing the H1Z when you were playing then. I'd need a backpack, I think. F. Oh shit, gas. It's a health kit right here, it looks like. Ooh, it's a first aid, actually. I think those are better, right? I don't understand how I know when my thing's filled up, but I'm not able to pick anything up, so I think I should assume that my thing's filled up. There's so much stuff in here, but I don't have a backpack. I'm gonna start getting angry. I wanna get a car too. I wanna start whipping in the whipping in this game.
We need to hurry up. Fun.
Why, are we not in the good area?
We're not. We're across the map.
No, we're not. The red one's the bad zone, I thought.
Really? Is it?
Isn't it? I don't know. I thought that
wait, like an area. I thought we were the red zone.
No, look, we have our own thing what? On the map, bro. Isn't the red zone like it's bombed, I thought?
I don't
watch videos, and every time, like,
I don't even know.
Red zone, I thought it always got, like, exploded. But I have never played this game, so.
It's all so confusing.
Yeah, this is just new, and since I'm recording right now, it's got a slight bit of lag. Imagine if we get, like, top 10. I'll just drop that beat right there. No editing required.
Oh, that's my.
The guns feel a lot better. As I killed those two people, it felt a lot better than H1Z1, though. I'm not gonna lie. You're gonna like it, I think.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. Sensitivity, like, is just... It's kind of different.
Yeah, it is.
It's like, I can get used to it. It's just kind of different, is the best way I can explain it. Is this... Oh, it's fuck yeah, it's a level 2 backpack. Oh, energy drink. 4 drip.
I have a level 5 backpack.
It's a 5 backpack. Oh, level 5?
Yeah.
Not a thing. I did my research.
Yeah, no, level 3 is the highest.
Yeah, bud. What is this?
I was just pranking you.
You were testing me?
Yeah. I was seeing if you were doing your research.
Oh, bro, you already know I was doing my research. How you doing?
Good.
Dude, I'm looking... Okay, the player models look a lot better in-game. Thoughts?
I don't know. They do look waxy. We've already been in there, haven't we?
We have? Okay, well, I'll run through it, that's fine. I mean, they look waxy, but I would say they... maybe... they look a little more detailed, but they still look waxy.
Yeah, that's true.
There's a lot more customization than an H1C1, though. I'm fucking like that. I like myself some customization. And the fact that you can actually switch your character. I don't care that you have to... is there no entrance? This game is... oh, can you get in the bus? No. Disappointed. Okay. What are you going on my way?
This water looks pretty cool.
It does. Right, how's your frames doing? I can't really tell.
Mine is like really crappy right now.
Really?
Yeah, this game, it's not just me. It's like everyone who plays it, they get crappy FPS.
Well, no, yeah, I understand that. Like, mine's not bad. It's not bad. It has points where it's awful. But H1Z1 was like that for a good while.
Mine's like a constant, like, 50 FPS.
I have no idea. Like, I could have swore I set up to see my FPS, but I don't see it right now, but...
oops, oh, I thought these were candy bars.
Hey, you want a little, what's the point of getting a gas... is gas masks worth it? I don't know what they do. Okay, there's a backpack right here. I think it's level 2 if you don't have one. I don't understand if they're shredding in this game or something, but... okay, this is extremely cool how, like, the buildings are flooded, though. I like this, alright? My first impressions, I already got 2 kills right off the gate. I'm enjoying this quite some bit. Oh. At the end of the video, I think I'm gonna give, like, a little, police vest? What do I have? I have a police... there's a police vest in here.
I want it.
I will give it to you. I am just trying to pick up the stuff from my other gun. I don't understand how attachments work, but I guess we'll find out here. Oh, it's the UMP. Do you have a UMP?
I do not. I haven't found an actual gun yet.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
It looks like... oh, you can just... I think you can just hit right-click and it will,
automatically, yeah.
Yeah, that's nice. Damn, I'm gonna take some white cargo pants, too. Oh, wait, those actually do stuff for you, right? Don't they?
I have no idea.
Those actually... yeah, 40 capacity, damn. Maybe being an underwear bandit this entire time wasn't probably the best idea. Whatever. Also, the health mechanics seem a little confusing to me, but I'm sure as I play it more, I'll, understand it. For a first match, I'm having some fun. Oh, wow, yeah, dude, that was some shit frames right there. I wish there was a car. I really want to test out the car mechanics. Is that a plane? Ooh, this is a nice scope. And wow, my frames are on the fucking low.
Yeah.
It's just
I think it's because the plane...
Is the plane ending in, so I was just shitting on my computer?
I think so.
Did your car just screw up?
Possibly.
I need a car. This scope's bro. I don't know. I know you maybe haven't had the time to enjoy it yet. I'm full heart enjoying this scope.
You actually move pretty fast while crouched in this game.
Yeah. It's nice. You also get like very like, wow, bro, my frames right now. I might have to quick switch some settings. This is bad news. I'm actually gonna legitimately quickly change some settings.
Is this the house I was just in? It can't be.
No idea. Everything kind of looks this. I'm just gonna turn it, even though I do have a 1060. I'm just gonna turn it down to high just for the facts that I want my computer to be able to just get good frame rate for the video. Actually, wait. I turned down foil for foliage.
I think we should start moving to another town.
Oh, apply?
Oh wait, no. Oh wait, maybe, yeah.
Ooh, you might want to turn that down to high. It feels a lot better.
What?
I turn my graphics down to high.
Oh yeah?
And I forgot to hit apply. Like the menu screens I've noticed on this game are very like weird looking.
What's you just turned everything to high?
Yeah, but the foliage obviously turned on low. Foliage, I can't pronounce that word. So we are in the safe zone. I think. Oh no, is the blue thing cut? Oh no, we gotta go, bro. We gotta go. Looks like this way. We gotta go this way. Gun.
Yeah.
Am I still crouching? Am I? Oh shit. It doesn't automatically stand you up. Weird. Oh bro, it's closing in on us. Oh damn, that moves fast, boy. I heard if you like combine painkillers with energy drinks, you you're looking fucked. You like run super fast, right?
Oh. I thought it was just like energy drinks or something.
I thought it was like you had to combine the two and then you, I don't know, it's gonna be super confusing, but I'm enjoying myself right now at the moment, so. It's kind of weird how like the it's not gas instead of.
Yeah, I kind of like it though. I like this one better.
You're actually able to see, but it's kind of weird, I think. I might prefer the gas, but I'm not gonna be shitting on this game because.
I prefer this. This is pretty cool.
I don't know. It just feels weird that it's like it's like an electricity field. It's a lot easier to see though, so it's not like when you get the gas hit. Oh shit! I think it's left side.
I don't know how healing is. How do you use, bandages?
I have no idea. I think you have to go into your inventory and actually use them. I think in this little city over here? Oh, you can sprint while oh, shit. Sprint while crouching is a very nice feature. I don't see anybody in this town. Oh, I do! I got shots off.
Help me, help me.
Are you okay?
I'm done, I need to be revived.
How do you, shit, it takes a long ass time. Holy shit.
I must have been shooting right above him. Bullets must not drop in this game.
I think they definitely do. Make sure you heal up. I like that.
I don't even know how to heal.
How do you use heal? Go and hit tab. Oh, you can do this like you can in DayZ?
Bandages.
Oh, I see someone. Back up, Sam. We gotta go.
Okay, I'm healing.
Okay. I'm just gonna move over here just so we're not, like, stacked on each other. Oh, damn, Mike!
Oh my gosh.
You down there? Where are you?
I'm about to die, I'm dead.
I killed him? I killed one of them? Are you dead?
Yeah.
Are you actually dead or are you
dead? I'm actually dead.
Keep you up. Oh, he's running. Got him. Bro, fuck me. What, the whole crawling thing?
Yeah, I'm gonna keep forgetting about that and then just like leave him be.
I never. Five people left? 9 kills? Are you kidding me? Boy, this game is way too easy. Come on. Put me in like ranked or some shit. I don't know if they like, it's my first match, they place me with easy people. It's honestly probably, actually that's an awful idea, I do not want a car class. Okay, apparently it's just gonna whip itself down the- Yeah, you go, diversion! Bottom. No one's right over here, right? That's fucking me up, bro. No, please don't come down here and give away my position. What is it? No, what the fuck? Why is it driving still? I don't understand. The fuck? Oh shit. I think they think someone's in it. But there's not. This is the best diversion I think I've ever made. A couple of this here, like right here. Maybe I could actually make it in the session. Am I in the safe zone, you think?
No.
Oh, shit, you so I think I can sneak up here.
I think you are now.
Yeah, I think I am too. Alright, I made it to top three. I think I'm well off. I can die. Oh, I see someone. Like H1Z1 where you can just do that shit at all. I should probably just use this one. I'm not in the safe zone anymore. Oh shit. Yeah, I'm gonna have to run up with the shotgun. Oh, it's a team of two. Yep. Ah! No, I was a number two? Oh my god. Honestly, thank you guys so much for watching. I'm just gonna give you my conclusion right now. I'll probably just start recording another video right after this. My first impressions on this game are holy shit, this was easy. H1Z1 nerd goes well above and beyond in this game. I can't really compare the two games, H1Z1 and Battlegrounds. Are very, like, they have the same concept, but they're so different. I'm still gonna play both, but I am really, really enjoying this game just for that first match. It's very different, and the kills, it, like, this game is so enriching, and it's fucking fun. I'm not gonna lie, I had a lot of fun playing this game. I almost won. Next video, I guarantee you, I will fucking win. And then, but I mean, it was good. I'm probably still gonna be grinding to get the number one spot in the other game. H1Z1. Well, I don't know. Maybe this one will be a lot easier to get the top spot in. I feel like all the hardcore people play H1Z1, even though people said it was the other way around. So I'm really confused right now. But whatever. I'm like still gonna keep on doing my playlist, H1Z1, fight for the top, because I really wanna get that top spot. H1Z1, but I'm gonna keep on playing this game. But for my first impressions right now, it's a great game. I can see why everybody loves it. I'll peace out, guys. See you in the next video. Honestly, easiest video I've ever had to make.